say, does it fit?
No, that's my chest ring. That's it's got a sweet sound to it. Some biker?
Probably. Probably up his hand or something.
Yeah.
Not special.
Nicola. Nicola,
yeah. It's big.
It's mine. It's mine.
It's your, oh. Let me see. Does it fit? Does it fit? Sounds good and it scratches. But on gold,
that's
it's got a sweet sound to it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Even that ring I showed you sounded scratchy and I almost didn't dig it because I thought it would be like a bottle cap. Listen to the difference.
Yeah.
It's got, compared to, well, you're probably picking up the scoop too.
Huh?
No, that's my chest ring. mean like disgusting or?
Price-wise.
Oh, price-wise? Probably a men's ring with 7 diamonds on it. But that doesn't come around often.
Of course, yeah.
No. It's been so windy. I hate it when it's rough because I can't see if there's somebody like a shark coming at me.
Have you ever had that?
I've had stingrays, and one day a black bag scared the crap out of me. Because I just saw something big move in the water, and then all of a sudden it rubbed against my leg. Oh shit!
You ever seen a shark?
Baby. A little baby. Maybe 2 feet.
You'll still do a nice little chunk.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Alright guys, have fun. Well, I picked up a new bottle opener today. I'm going to try opening it with my left hand. I'm not a lefty, so bear with me. There we go. I thought it was a camel at first, then a lima, then I realized it's a llama. Not a bad find. And it works. The best was this huge ring. There's a biker somewhere that's not too happy, but if you recognize it, let me know and we'll make arrangements. It is big. Don't come and beat me up. It is heavy. Other than all the other crap, $1.02 and change. I do want to point out, first time out with this scoop and it worked great. Cheers to it. Cheers to you guys. Until next time.